Okay, in this ePanel tutorial, we're going to go through colorization. Once you're in ePanel, click on Colorization in the left-hand menu, and here you'll see all the options that are available for your specific theme. The first thing you'll find is there's a color visualizer or a color tool. Here you can scroll down on your color slider here to pick the range of colors that you'd like. And then just click here in the window to move the circle where you'd like, or click and hold and drag the circle around to the color that appears in this first box here. And you'll see down here, when you've arrived there, is you will find a hexadecimal color value, and you just use that number in the options below to change the color of different elements. So in order for custom colors to operate, you need to have the Enable Custom Colors button enabled. So you click that here, or you can have Enable the Child Style Sheet here. If you're familiar with CSS styling and you've created a style sheet for your website, then choose that here. Now, if you do have a style sheet, you type in the full URL of where the style sheet is here, starting with HTTP. Otherwise, if you have custom colors enabled, you can type here the hexadecimal value. Make sure that you start it with a hash symbol. And remember, you can use the color visualizer tool at the top to pick that color. And then wherever your circle will appear in the visualizer, you'll see that there's a number, hexadecimal color number here. You just click on that and copy, and make sure that your number starts with a hash, and there is your main font color changed. You can do the same with link colors, also links in the menu, active links in the menu. You can change the color of all the headings. You can change the color of the links in your sidebar, and you can also change the color of the text in the footer and also the links in the footer. And any changes you make here, just remember to click Save, and they'll take effect on your website.